for 100% of the water that comes through the plant, we actually make 10% of drinkable water. Probably the most expensive way in the world to make drinking water. We don't have a lot of options here. We take water from the sea, we make drinkable water out of that, and then because we're drinking it and cooking in it and washing in it, we have waste products which we treat in our sewage plant and then finally treat with ozone and put back into the sea. A freezer full of shit goes from Scott Base back to Christchurch, and some poor buggers at the other end have to deal with it, because I don't know that I'd want to. Can feel, at the end of the day, you feel a bit glum and ugh. And if I go and play the pipes for half an hour or three quarters of an hour, it perks you up. When I first came to Scott Base, I thought, what'll I do if I've got spare time? And I thought, I know, I'll do something that I've regretted not having done for all my working life, and that was to take the pipes up again. Antarctica's an amazing place, the scenery is incredible. I thought the first time I came down that the constant whiteness would drive me insane. But it hasn't. My wife's at home, and my two daughters are at home, and my four grandchildren. And for me, that's probably the hardest thing, is the kids and the grandkids. And my wife, I miss her as well. But missing seeing the grandkids grow up. And I know there's another one due shortly. So it's gonna be, when I go home, there'll be five grandkids. I know at home right now, there's a new dog in the family, which I've had nothing to do with, and that's gonna be interesting when I get home. Why do I live here? Because it's the only place I can do this job.